It was a long morning for drivers here in Berwyn after the gates got stuck in the down position in some BNSF tracks. Chopper 2 caught the big traffic backup it caused. This was Harlem Avenue just before 7 o'clock this morning. And as you can see, this train had no trouble getting to its destination. The railroad says it was a power issue and the gates are back up now and traffic is flowing.